We know about the different types of salts. You know, there are 4 to 5 or even 6 different types of salts. Out of that, you know about the normal salts like NaCl. It have got 1 cation and 1 anion. When we talk about the acid salts, like say sodium bicarbonates or sodium bisulfides, these are acid salts. When we go for the basic salts, it contains the OH, like the basic magnesium chloride, MgOH and then Cl. There are double salts, there are complex salts. It was in the year 1892-93, Alfred Rayner, he discussed for the first time about the presence of this complex salt. Yes, in 1913, he got Nobel Prize. It is very interesting to know that Rabindranath Tagore and Alfred, both of them got the Nobel Prize in 1913. In CBSE, class 12, chapter 9, we are going to discuss about the total coordination complexes of the salts. And in that, we are going to define in 3 stages how Alfred Rayner, he discussed or he discovered the presence of the complex salts and emerged out a new topic called as the coordination complexes. The second part is that how this rule was being defined and the valence bond theory and the coordination complexes took a different step forward by the crystal field theory. These 2 theories are there in class 12 of the coordination complexes.